Hi guys, and welcome to Nightclub Photography TV, episode 4, and this is part 1 of episode 4. If I look tired, it's because I am tired. I just got back from Chicago, literally just about an hour ago, and I am pooped. So I am going to have to continue this in part 2 with interviews of 3 different nightclub photographers from Chicago. One is Francis Sun from ChicagoScene.com, Chicago Scene Magazine, Tyler Curtis from DarkroomDemons.com, and Doug Williams from Outfit Events. All 3 nightlife photographers were kind enough to allow me to interview them and give some insights, and I do want to take the time to kind of frame up that episode. I just got in, so there's no way I'm going to be able to prepare that episode for tomorrow. So I wanted to get on video right now to discuss the first part of the episode and kind of what to expect. And I have been receiving comments, emails, and feedback from you guys regarding the episodes. And I definitely want to address that. Anything you guys mentioned, we will cover in future episodes. But please be patient, because some of these things we are going to cover. I have planned to cover them, and my partners have planned to cover them, but it's in due time. But anytime you guys want a specific thing covered, let us know. One person commented about giving examples of different flash diffusers, the actual pictures, and how things look. And coincidentally, we do plan to do that. And that was something I thought about the previous night before that comment. And we will have those photos for you. How different diffusers work and look. Different ways of using flash. But in regards to episode 4, it's going to focus on different Chicago nightlife photographers. And they are going to provide some of their insights into how they got into the industry, what they like and dislike about nightlife photography, and a few tips. Now, you will notice that with the interviews that we conducted for the Chicago nightlife photographers, everything was very, very spontaneous. And in the future, we may plan things out a little bit more, but we kind of like the way where everything is unscripted. But in any case, I wanted to launch this episode, part 1 of the episode, just to let you know that we are going to prepare the second part of episode 4 in the next day or two, so you don't have to wait an entire week. As you can tell, again, I'm very exhausted. There are 3 nights of staying up until 5, 6. Yesterday was until 7 in the morning. You know, and it's just about having fun, immersing myself in the nightlife scene with other fellow photographers. And, it was great. I had a lot of fun. Just very tired. So we're not going to be able to produce the entire episode, both parts. But I want to let you guys know that I did get a lot of insight. And it's very interesting to see how different photographers from different areas of the world, and this is just the Midwest versus the West Coast, I'm based over in San Diego, and see how they differ in their approaches. And you'll learn that in the second part of episode 4, where all three, Doug, Tyler, and Francis, took a different approach to using their flashes from the photographers that I have worked with and also see on the West Coast. So you will learn about that. In the meantime, please be patient. In the next day or two, we'll have the second part of episode 4 up, which is going to include the 3 interviews with Francis Sun, Doug Williams, and Tyler Curtis. Until then, stay tuned, give us a day or two, and we'll be back on track.